Good, are you? because she was supposed to go to work on people, so that was too bad. So I said, okay. She does. Always. Always.
Good evening and welcome to the 2022 String Winter Concert. So glad, thank you for all coming out tonight. We're going to start with the beginning group. This group is consisting of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders who have started playing their instruments this year. And we also have Sarah joining us. Sarah's going to be assisting in this group and the other group, the other junior high group, and playing in the high school group. And so she's going to be here all night. We didn't, as you can tell, we have many beginners, but we didn't have any beginners sign for cello, so she's just helping out with that. As you all know, starting an instrument, string instrument, is very difficult, and it's not only difficult for the one learning, but also difficult sometimes for the ones listening, and so it takes a while to get, it's true. I speak from personal experience as one that has started and one that has listened a lot. So. I promise I listen to it a lot more than you do. So, but no, we've done a very good work. Learning a string instrument is very difficult. And so those of you that have gone through the years, your students older, you know that they can come a long way, and they will. And the work that they've done, this beginning group, is pretty great. We're gonna do two pieces that we do every year for the beginning group, Boil and Cabbage Down and Jingle Bells. And they're just two classic pieces. They're nice and short, but they just show the work that your students have done over the semester, and so I hope you enjoy these two. Thank you. Sorry, there's been a little confusion. You guys come up here in the front, right up here. Yeah. Come on, right up here, Fonzie. Right there. Very good. Okay, very good. We should make these things more clear. So this is our junior high, I call it the Advanced Orchestra. These are students who have either second or third year. Some of them have been playing longer since they started in elementary school. These students have been practicing, and we've learned two pieces for you. Some of these students have auditioned for the All-Region Orchestra, which is a kind of an individual competition, and I just want to recognize those students. So we had several from the junior high, and then one from the ninth graders are considered junior high and All-Region level. So some of these will be in the high school group later. Henry Kemp made All-Region. I'm going to have you stand whenever I call your name. So very good job, Henry. So I hope you enjoyed that. We're going to do the next one. It's called a Holiday Waltz. It's going to have a combination of several different tunes that you'll recognize. And so here's Holiday Waltz.
Thank you.
that's why we're getting adjusted up here. This is the high school orchestra. These are 9th through 12th grade students. As you can tell, this is a growing group. We have several students that made origin, and I'll announce them after this first piece. We're going to start with Fantasia on a Spanish carol. This is a kind of a popular carol that you might recognize. So we're going to Fantasia on a Spanish carol. This past week from a band. He had a friend that was like, hey, you should come play for us. So he's played for us. Thank you very much for playing with us. Well, the next thing on our concert is I'm going to mention the All Region students. So we had several in this group that made All Region as well. So we have the 9th graders were in junior high All Region, and those students are Asher Stroud, you can stand. Very good. concert with Things from the Nutcracker. Thank you very much for coming out tonight again. I hope you enjoyed our short and sweet concert. Many people might say it's one of the best things about our concerts is that they're very short and sweet. So thank you for coming tonight. We're going to finish with the Nutcracker. So you're welcome to move around. He's going to take a picture just of us up here. So, but thank you again for coming.